shit, you can't get mad at me.
How are you gonna break shit?
I am uncoordinated enough as it is.
Okay. We'll move shit out of the way.
Oh, Joe is committing!
Chapter 5, Eye of the Dragon.
Oh man, you scared the crap out of me. I have to get rid of the helmet before anything else happens. Hang on, it seemed to make him stronger. I wonder if...
Whatever you do, do not put the helmet on. The darkness would
transform
you.
That is like the most racist, like, accent I've ever
heard.
Oh, look at me, I'm like, fuck that helmet. I ain't gonna deal with that shit.
I'll smash it.
Yes,
bury the pieces.
Yes.
I'm bouncing it off my shoulder blades.
Nothing to it. Get out of that if you can, saucepan. A good stomp should finish it off.
I look really pretty.
A portal? This is getting seriously out of hand.
Where are your legs?
Ouch. Oh, that hurts.
Honestly, fetal position seems
crazy.
Like a good all.
Well,
you know,
peace for the wicked.
Yeah.
Might as well go with the flow.
Good, you can play it too.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm pawning this off to everybody because I don't want to fucking play this game anymore.
Honestly,
dude, I had the best time playing this game. How did you not enjoy it?
How could you do this game alone? Like,
I can't, dude. I'm sorry. Even if I didn't,
Like, not for health reasons, just for sanity reasons. Like we're not. No one's doing this for the story. No one wants to find out why Master Wei has got this thing about a helmet.
I love how his name is. That's actually
I just like his picture. Scary picture's like a guy in a hoodie.
with a giant beard.
Yeah.
Can I get the next bubble?
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, I think Anna's next.
Oh, yeah, Anna's fine. Yeah, we can go on there. If you want to watch Girl Jump Around, come to the
Jesus, how many fish does he use?
Oh, sure.
Did that work?
Yeah.
With a monkey?
This thing?
Yeah, that worked. Well, you might want to watch out because you're getting the Kinect.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Hey, do the grinding pound. I was jumping around like an idiot. You gotta jump.
Wow, that's rude.
Yeah, that was really mean.
What'd you say?
This is
a joke. That's really fucking rude. You're not even fucking
You know what, Anna? It'll make the ground pound that much stronger since he's chubby.
Yeah, yeah, the Kinect totally gets inertia.
It's way. Just calibrated by human size.
Just kick him in the nuts. Just for me. Kick him in the nuts. Watch out!
You got a shit.
Do the suck it fucking move.
Oh, you're trying to do the time stop?
Ha!
Ah, I'm just trying.
Oh, there's another
ninja.
Oh, ninja
versus ninja.
I got my money on Ninja Joe.
The story won't go very much farther if it wasn't on me. Oh, I just fucking kicked you.
Don't let that discourage you from kicking him in the nuts anymore.
Yeah, no.
We really gotta move that that's exactly what I'm gonna end up doing.
This is like the world's greatest game.
Oh, that was unblockable or whatever.
I mean, you don't regret putting that.
I like your piss poor attitude.
Yeah, it's funny.
Yeah! That's a winner stance. Come at me, bro.
Calm and cool all the way up until the fight.
Like, I like how you dodge this.
I want to make it look all badass the next time I do it, and I'm not even going to look at the screen as soon as you guys shout out where they're at.
Like, kick left!
Like, so it looks like I'm actually looking
at the guys. Oh, that's
unblockable. Yeah, and then you're about to die, so it might be something I'm going to help.
Yeah!
One should appear up on that ridge soon.
Fucking katanas?
Get him off the ledge. Oh, there's two of them now?
Oh, fair.
Oh!
Joe Gordon!
Butt sex does not rule today.
Damn, butt sex.
You ever try it?
Nah, let's switch up. Anna.
Right. Your turn, Anna.
I want to play a different one. I don't want to play the same one.
I'll finish this one.
Okay.
Alright.
What do you mean you don't want to play this one?
Okay.
Whoosh. I mean, I
want to play like a new level
because
I want to do like the fun picture thingy.
Oh, okay.
What? I fucking love this game. Yeah! I know, like, he almost needs to invest in the Kinect Xbox just so he can play this game forever. Kick him all the way down.
Oh wow.
Yeah, if you lift like your knee and jump up, you'll like jump.
You'll like flip backwards. So you have to turn to the side when you do it. You have to turn to the side.
Oh wow, you can like retreat.
Yeah.
Cool.
I don't.
Yeah, I couldn't even do it intentionally when I wanted to. Like, I like how this game decides when it wants to jump.
That's a kick.
Like, how many last jumps you get?
It's just fucking all over the place.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Oh no!
Oh, go up one more.
I know, I'm trying to get up there.
Not ready.
Yeah!
Yeah! Two more up here. Don't worry, the enemies will be there when you return. Gotta get on his level, ground pound.
Gotta stay close.
No, stop going the wrong way.
What? What the hell?